tried going outside and touching grass?
Fuck grass. Alright, what's that?
Is he speaking German or something, Dave?
I don't know, man. I think it's Chinese. Come on, Sayo.
Oh, Kalima, hi. I'm leaving the road.
I'm gonna break into a single file now, gents.
I'm passing the road without a gate.
Copy.
Thank you.
Yeah,
I think it was just something really vague, like if you do seal a pile of rocks or something, just send Bacardi to fly kick it.
You know, I had something like that in mind, I just wasn't sure on the doctrine.
Yeah, it's like, because he can heal himself, you see, so, oh, and we have to observe from a safe distance as well.
Yeah.
We also lost a section game of rock, paper, scissors, so he's minesweeper this week.
Oh, Bacardi, remember as well, it's a British flag, just scroll wheel on it and you can respawn.
Is that before or after I throw the tea in the harbor?
Whoa. Unnecessary actions.
Maybe I should have mentioned we passed RV2 a while ago.
So when is Turan getting sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends?
How do you think we keep the server running?
Right, we're gonna take a knee at RV3.
That's a powerful message, Dave.
Powerful message.
Right.
I love nighttime spacing, getting real tucked up with my homies. Makes me feel good, warm, fuzzy. At home. Comfortable. Loved.
Your lads into the tree line on the right.
Buckle boys, make sure we're tree line gaming.
Insurgents, we're going to backtrack on ourselves a little bit. We're going to cross over to the other side of the field so we can avoid some bullshit compounds.
James, James, latch on to Gardner for the time being. Gardner, when you get a chance, you just let Shorten know that you've got James now and he can be positioned wherever needed. Brilliant, thank you, mate. Right, James,
understood,
I'll leave you here,
acknowledged,
mate.
Heard.
Right, follow on for now and then we'll slot you in somewhere when we get the chance.
Right.
Roger.
Okay, sweet. That's nearly last man.
Gardner, can you make sure the boys on channel 1?
Last man, boys.
Sweet.
James, if you swap your radio to channel 1, if you can't do it right now, do it when we stop. Just block one. If you haven't changed your radio, you're already on it. Yeah,
just
check the radio check, okay.
James, radio check.
Good check, mate.
Just acknowledge we've got another bod now.
Cool. It's James, isn't it?
Indeed.
Yes, James.
Are we passing the next road or are we making a gate?
We're just gonna roll it. Mainly because I want to save any brain power that I have on actually fighting rather than making pointless gates.
Crossing the road?
Lack of electrolytes is affecting Dave's performance.
I guess he really meant it when he said he was shitting his brains out.
Excellent. Aaron Padu. When you accidentally join the Royal Artillery, we'll see you in the shitter.
When that happens, man.
And the humor in this section's really gone down the toilet.
Yeah, I think that's because I turned up. You get used to it very, very quickly.
You don't get used to Bacardi. Eventually, you just want to find a strangle coming.
James, double tap control to pop your gun down, or you go burn your stamina.
Hey Dave, what do you call the intercom in one of the Canadian vehicles? A lav mic.
I'm missing the punchline there.
I was waiting for something else.
Bacardi, just so you know, he's called for a public execution over the net.
Got about 20 meters to the FRE.
So about how many ducks is that?
Should be about 75 ducks. Or 120 cheeseburgers.
RNU, RNU.
Nah, just doing an extended line here, mate. Facing north.
If you run out of space on the left-hand side, push over to the right.
He's got the moving right.
Yeah.
whether or not we will move further along the road and use the compounds in the north of the town to then attack the target buildings of Delta, Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie, or whether we'll take a more direct route and move from east to west. Happy?
James, if you go to the left of me, mate, and then we're chilling.
Cool. We're all set to move, Dave.
Happy.
Dave, are we finding out as soon as we start moving? No, we'll go single file. But nice, wide spacings. Sounds like a witch in the background, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh no, she is a witch.
Two moon.
Are you moving?
Seven moving. James, hit control C to walk.
You mind fucked.
Looks like the full section moving now.
Yeah, sorry, I was muted. Yeah, last time.
Roger, section pair to double.
Pair to double.
reach the dip.
Right, gents, falling to the tree line, taking A.
I mean, it was either going to be JHC or the Canadians.
I've got a feeling it's fucking Mars, actually.
Dave, we running no bars at the moment?
Yeah, no bars.
Prepare to move. Are we continuing to move north?
Moving. West through that little wood block if anyone lost visual. Ball moving. Sean, bring Gardner up to the top floor and set up with Justin to overwatch into the next position. The rest of Charlie, Lauren in the compound, just set up some security.
Alright, where are the boys? Who's Gardner and Justin now?
Dave in here.
Oh. Right, Gardner, on me, mate.
Dave is in here, I don't know where.
Dave, can I get on anyone on top of this building?
Yeah, there's a lot that leads up to the top.
Dave, just so you're aware, and this is epic world building, but there's dogs barking, so the enemy may be alerted of our presence.
Yeah, I've already notified.
About 315, 315.
Oh yeah.
Welcome, Charlie.
Charlie Fire Team, it's a pedal move. We're going to advance one compound to the rough northwest.
It's from like.
Delta will cover off and follow on if necessary.
290, that's.
Acknowledged.
The arc where the buildings are.
Yeah. Have a ladder to go up one more, but we'll be really exposed up there. Aggie's up there currently as well. Won't be
yeah, true. I need to watch out with height of a portal. We got friendlies half left.
Oh.
Yep.
Has it just gone brighter or is there a flare somewhere?
It did just get brighter, I think.
Bit too chubby, are we?
Big bold. Not enough to lose night vision though.
I'm holding on to mine.
Where's Pepper?
Right lads, just so you know, no fire to be made, left of building Alpha, okay?
Alright.
Right, Tulsa, if you wanna move up to our position now.
Go, go, go. On it.
We're moving up.
Insurgents. Rally's coming in. Insurgents. No fire past building Alpha. We will switch fire on the Abs command.
That doesn't look healthy, Bacardi. Going up or what?
Alpha, Charlie.
Don't worry, I'm here to save you, Gardner.
Will I inevitably get shot?
Gents on the roof, equip an IR strobe if you have one. Section, listen in. 3-story building, 309 degrees northwest, on my command, rapid. Azimuth.
You have an angle? What was that bearing, Dave?
309 degrees northwest, 3-story building, Watch out for the female civilian on the second floor.
Aim for the female civilian, Roger. I don't have a line.
Dave, since you're rapid fire in the building anyway, kind of assassin it. No. We've got motorbike off in the distance. Well, talking about June off here. Lights on. Compound next to us. Building next to us.
Got friendlies left of building Alpha.
God, I forgot to put earplugs in.
Motorbike's gonna explode, lads, careful.
Vehicle destroyed. Well, I think we should just start shooting them all now.
Good, pop another bullet in just to make it finish popping.
Move yeah, front, far move. Right building.
Beat last.
Alpha, Charlie.
Building Delta mount, being Delta with a weapon first of all.
The compound out.
Bottom right corner, building Alpha Rapids. Alright, fucking frag it. Let's get out the friendlies there.
Up your section, Commander. Alpha Charlie, Roger, building Delta. Oh. Right, section.
Rapid fire, building Delta. 3-story building. Roughly 320 degrees northwest. Wait
out for my trails.
Follow my traces. Remember that our bullets will go through those walls. Just fucking pepper them.
Where's the casualty?
Was a casualty?
So.
Hold the building, Charlie. That's pep to move in the bottom floor.
Move up to the top floor.
Dave, is James joining you and Charlie, or is he sticking with us in Delta?
I'll take him with me, mate. There's no James. Point in him sitting around here.
James. Come downstairs. You wanna be attached to Dave? Have fun. He'll keep you safe.
Guy, what? Sorry. I've got a Christensen, I've got a gun, I've got a James. Happy.
Right.
Walking speed 170, gents. Guns up. Better move.
James, that means set your walking. That means do walking, gun up. control scroll wheel up.
170, sir.
Ready.
Don't worry, Gardner, I'll lock this door for you.
Thank you.
That's Alpha Building clear, gents. Move up to you, Dave. Yeah, move up. We're gonna cover off Building Delta.
I'm here to help you, not sexually harass you, please. No. I'd rather be below.
Charlie, you got we have a wounded civilian on my location, second floor, Alpha Building, over.
Well, I'm still down.
Charlie's moving in.
Oh, go on, Charlie, or you.
Here, Dave.
Right, you want to push up to the top floor?
Fuck's sake.
Justin. It's Gardner.
We were just thinking.
Already up here.
Yeah, he's here, he's here, he's out of the game.
Let's try and get him stable. We can get
there's
him
a civilian here. on the bottom floor of this north building.
Who's he want stable?
Rapid fire over the wall to the west. Roughly 250 degrees.
Tyrone, come back. That's there. Is he stable?
Can we, from our current position?
She's dead.
Yeah, that's a little like a corpse, man.
Yeah, that's a corpse. You cannot drag or carry it. She's dead.
So far, guys. Two civilians.
Another body.
Possibility that it was friendly in a
portable upstairs. Tyrone, support one. Why would it be? Gushman!
Right side of the compound, gents. Right side of the single story building.
There's three potential exits.
He's been destroyed. He has been destroyed.
I think with the current situation, we need to stop using left or right. We need to use compass heading.
Foxtrot Alpha Center.
Was that IDF or VBID?
No.
I believe.
That came from the northeast. Right, try and get eyes on the police.
flew in from the west, definitely from the west.
No, I did it.
I said that.
Oh, it's Jova.
It is, well and truly Jova for two section.
Could not be us.
Before being hit by a missile.
Could not be us. Dave, I'm only getting taken out by an ICBM, nothing else.
Getting off the roof. There's a bit crowded up here.
I'll fucking book him one back, mate. Where is he?
I don't know, that's the issue.
No, I'll tell you what, I'll stand up and he'll shoot at me and we'll know.
You see where the trees are? Like in
all these trees are completely around us in a perfect
position. Section be advised, I saw enemy presence northwest of our current position. Okay, just be advised. Yes.
They're in the trees.
Gardner, did you say you had an angle on where that RPG came from?
I saw the rocket fly in from the west, north. West kind of area.
Yeah. Reference my laser in a second. I'll show you where they were.
Alright. Scene, yeah.
Scene.
Coming in north. Potential enemy vehicle coming in north. Okay. Shots into the engine block only.
Gents, prepare to shoot at that vehicle coming in. Dave, engine block only.
Christensen, you keep.
I'll keep an eye on the forest.
Yep.
Enemy on disco.
To get past.
Yep, because there's no other way in.
Dave, can we deny it?
Yeah.
So,
can I deny it?
You just want to shoot that fucking rocket launcher.
I really
want to
shoot the Azure. I start fucking profiting from my box, I really want to shoot it.
We'll need it probably later, so not yet.
No, they won't, they're just fucking racks.
Right, Christensen, I'll let you know if it happens, but there's a good chance you're about to get friendlies in the area, so I'll let you know beforehand, okay?
Thank you very much,
Miko,
sir.
Miko, left, bud. Follow this wall. The three-story building. Oh, wait,
that lad in the driver's seat's still alive. He is. What an absolute chad.
Any more? No, you're not allowed to do that. Session commanders aren't allowed to have fun.
Dave, just be advised, at my former sighting northwest, I did take out probably one or two times enemies. Roger.
Who's your man on the roof, Dave?
What's up?
Hello? Who's your man on the roof?
We've got many men on the roof. What's up?
I just need an IR strobe on the roof, please.
Yeah,
I'm on it, mate.
Thanks.
I've already got one on, don't I?
I don't know, I can't see you from this angle. If
there's
you do.
One on, mate.
That's fine, thank you.
Bosh, Av. Jesus.
God damn, Av. How do you not know?
Oh my god.
Do you reckon I should let Av know about them sightings earlier, just in case we walk straight into them?
Dave?
What's up?
Just quick number check on how many you got.
Got 8, I believe, with James.
Alright, are they all in that building?
Yep.
Alright, I want to spread out our, just for a bit of security, I want half your element here. I want the remaining half northwest of the compound in the two buildings I've just circled. Right,
cool,
just so
yeah.
We've got a bit of security. We've got CCP and multiple casualties and prisoners in Charlie, so we need that secured so we can get them extracted.
I'll leave my Delta call sign here and take my Charlie call sign across.
That's fine. Delta, I want you with someone facing south and some looking to the east.
On it, Av. Contact!
Yeah,
Northeast!
I'm giving you a belt.
Charlie, prepare to move. I'm gonna prepare to move.
Am I still with Delta for now, Dave?
D-Tracer! Let's contact!
North-east.
Grenades go down!
Charlie, let's get fucking moving. Delta, you've got this.
Covering your
move.
You see any of them, Justin, at all? Or?
Left.
Picardi, mate.
Yo.
Watch south for me.
There's at least least like 10 times to come out of the fucking hill.
Sued.
Who's up here? He's up here.
Should be one section delta.
James, roll, please.
Oh,
move up, where to?
Bottom. James, bottom floor, mate, right. With Dave.
Lads, do me a favour, see if you can see any fucking enemy in depth.
Maybe flanking east across
flat
the road,
position,
gents.
Some sort of.
Oh, I
DF point.
To jump down here.
I love the GPMG. Are you right to push out?
Busky, you can't see anything from up here, mate. It's just trees and buildings.
Friendly missile, apparently.
I mean, it makes sense.
Yep. I'm on the binos currently. I'll let you know if I
see anything. Confirm it's two section assorted.
To be fair, I think I wrapped through a large. Because I had the element of surprise.
Yeah, Roger, if you need space, mate, building an alpha is a good place to be, alright? Bit cramped. Splendid combo.
Good place to smoke forward is going to be flattened buildings northeast, southwest of 7.
Yeah, Gardner, you've racked up 7 kills, mate.
Probably that whole section, to be fair.
Heavy smoke, please. Heavy smoke.
The whole little group.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
On your way out, just give Polsky a shout that you're with him. He might direct you differently as to what he needs on the ground. Polsky, Dave, coming your way now.
McMillan's up there, Ford, so don't be surprised.
He's got the opposite side of the compound you're on now.
Gardner, can you just equip a strobe for me, please, mate?
He's now building to your north. You've got some sort of protection.
No, I just can't be asked to put it on. And you're last man. Well, basically, I'm moving about more than you are. So, the higher chance you remain up here, and I don't.
This is true, this is true.
Sergeants, that's building clear. So, get set up.
Delta building, mate.
That's mentally, why is that an entire section there?
They weren't looking.
Brilliant.
And they were all in a nice little clump.
Now, I can't help but notice Lance Corporal Bacon on -1 point. I cannot speak, I cannot speak.
No, that's not.
On road. Vehicle on road. Engine block only, gents.
Why not tires?
Yeah, acknowledge on both of you though. I see there's enemy marked west 4 minutes ago, so potentially coming in. I'll read that to Charlie. For my SA, where's the HLS?
Oh my god, he's getting battered.
braces, gents.
What are you saying?
I'm firing where the trace is coming from.
Understood.
I'm trying to give the
is that a fucking tank?
Oh, then my bullets ain't doing shit. All it's doing is draw around.
Dave, there's a tank in the field. Yeah, it's a destroyed BMP 2. Don't worry about it.
Oh,
yeah, 2-4, roger.
Get off the roof.
Be aware.
We're good here, we're good here.
Like the shots came from your general direction.
Be good.
Dave, if you want to have a laugh as well, JHC's helicopter just took an absolute battering.
I find that somewhat hilarious. Gents, we might have some infantry pushing the Charlie position from the west. Mortars are gonna land in that tree block in a couple of minutes. Just make sure that you're in cover and looking out.
Hello, Bacardi. How are you? Yeah, I agree, mate.
Don't you just love sitting there staring into the void?
Yeah. Do it every off, mate.
I mean, I'm getting some reading done.
What the hell was that?
What was that?
Is that the IDF from Mortars?
That's the helicopter.
I think so. That looked like helicopter's position, mate.
Yeah, no, there are two separate explosions, one direct ahead, one direct behind. That's heli.
Oh, helicopter's just been blown up.
Dave, does helicopter need medical?
Helicopter's been blown up. How the fuck did they get blown up? Look behind, towards the southwest, mate.
Yes, mate.
I can't see it, I'm being blocked by trees.
Yeah, fuck 'em. Oh, G-force experience.
Right, that's Heli Club confirmed blown up.
Oh, hey. Charlie, do we need to lend any assistance?
Shorten, you said that's confirmed Heli Club.
That is confirmed helicopter club. That's just been fucking clapped.
I think they're all wiped out.
I'm stepping away for a second. I'll be back in 30 seconds, if that.
Fucking flash message, gentlemen. Russians have deployed the Taliban with some There's 400 anti-aircraft missiles.
Yeah, be aware. Wildcat has just gone T4 to your 3 o'clock approximately around the area of Tal Gazar. Any chance you can identify the crash site and just confirm no survivors from distance, over? Hang on, mate, we're just chatting with the Canadians. Where do you need me? Yeah, Roger.
I am too.
Roger, building them.
Right, we've got rounds in band on Marker 5.
Back in.
Yeah, Woodland. I've just seen a fucking bunker position. I don't know what the fuck it is though.
Does JHD need help or are we just sitting here?
What's that, sorry?
Right, gents, we're gonna make a move. We're going to occupy buildings in 047060. You see the compounds at the end of that dead end road. We're gonna clear and hold those. If Delta wants to come down from the Argo Tower and meet Charlie at our building.
Right, lads, let's go, follow me. Sorry, Barry, can I just get through, mate?
Sorry, mate.
I've got armoured off the building.
Stood in the way.
Is Picardi with you, Dave? Picardi should
be. Nah, he's literally right in front of you.
Picardi.
Dave will be there in a sec, mate.
Armoured off the building.
God damn it, Gardner.
Do I need to assist? Should I start bandaging myself?
I got you.
For some reason, the game decided, once getting me off that ladder, that just off the building was a great place to put me.
What a vibe.
They just dropped me straight to the ground.
Where is he?
Fucking hell.
Where's fucking... Has anyone seen the platoon commander anywhere?
I've not seen the platoon commander anywhere, my friend.
Someone trying to summon the platoon commander with Glamoring.
Right, let me know when the man is healed and we'll thug it to next position.
Alright. I diagnose him cured except for the crippling syphilis.
On our way.
That's always been there. I wouldn't be able it wouldn't even Delta, own my life. Scratch my loss. Go back onto the building.
Gonna 3-2 blow my brains out.
Yep, Roger.
Shorten, why blow your brains out when there are civilians in the bottom of this building?
I got away.
Hi, mate. Excuse me. Thank you. Thank you.
Hind, are you that attached to either one of these civilians? Would you care if one or both of them suddenly went missing?
I would. He's my friend.
Do you need any additional meds, Picardi, or you're good?
I'm fine. I have used a total of 4 bandages.
You fixed a man who fell off a roof with 4 bandages. That's incredible.
I am just that good at the game. I don't know what to tell you.
He is healed. You still got that IR on?
Bandages and prayer. Am I right, Picardi?
I like that. That's the mindset, mate.
It's like I fell off a building.
Picardi, can you just acknowledge me, please? Just say hello or something. Okay, good chat. Why can't I hear Maria over Picardi?
She's loud as fuck. You're not even hearing her through Justin's mic. You can just hear her across countries.
Did you call my name, Daddy Gardner?
No, I think Hein did.
George socks on. Ah, oh, Shamima again could be rocking the total.
Oh, fucking, I didn't realise there was a dead one up here.
Dead one.
Never you mind why the pants are pulled down.
We follow the sound of the helicopter, I guess, Hind.
Hind, was it you that called my name?
I was like, yeah, I was talking to you, just completely fucking pardon me.
Alright, I heard my name, and half the time it's usually followed by medic call, so that's why I was asking.
Sorry, sorry, where are we heading for this, HLS?
Oh, is it? Yeah, I can rock without the night vision now.
Oh, wait, that's Havoc. Hey, she hasn't even left thingy, I think. Oh. 04.
Hey, name. Yeah, to my east, yeah.
Something 3.
Alright, Gardner, you know what you're looking at, my boy.
I can't see it, man.
Gonna be back towards the
city. Let's go to the bottom of this building. We're gonna keep moving and keep clearing these compounds.
Right, Mr. Ladder, please do not jump off the side of the building this time.
Gardner, once it has you down, walk. There you go. You're off the ladder. Do not walk off the building.
I didn't walk off the building, it put me off the building.
Dave, man down, just a sec.
Right, Gardner, let's get you to Charlie.
Right, Delta boys, on me, bottom of the building, let's go.
You might want to start taking nods off, by the way, it's getting real bright.
Yeah, Dave, we're moving up to your position.
Yeah, roger.
Heli inbound, intro light doesn't blow up this time.
I literally just said, fast. Pray it
sounds like Garn's having a good time.
Contact big green traces, northwest, northwest.
Delta, try and deal with that contact northwest. We're gonna push onto that three-story building, clear it.
Alpha Delta, big green traces coming northwest, northwest of our current position, over.
Retake this building.
Wait one. I'm gonna say it's 045-535 over.
Do you want to take this building and start firing at it?
Yeah. Let's get on top of the building and start trying. I'm launched out. Alright.
Dave, we are totally unable to see. This is a tree.
Section, watch out for my traces. My traces, enemy on my traces.
Rapid.
one cat up here. Whereabouts? On our roof. We're at Dave. That friendly smoke. That's friendly smoke. Something very hushy, did you? Yeah, we've got a T1 over here, Bacardi. If you want to push yourself over to my position.
What's Dave's position? Shorten.
He is 100 meters or so to the northeast.
At that burned out 3-story?
Bit further to the left of that, mate.
Bacardi moving. Dave, where is Charlie in relation to White Smoke?
Reference, White Smoke, 6 o'clock of White Smoke, destroyed 3-story building, now 2-story. Carter, you may have gone too far. Are you there yet, or?
Yo, what the fuck?
Are we all in? All three?
You guys
all
two?
Yeah. Right, give me 2 minutes.
Let's go!
Okay, set our radios back up then. As lefty, set. That as BTT2, 95.
One section killed by a building.
Wait, really?
Yeah, Pepper will testify to this. So initially, I got called over to treat a casualty, right? Dude went T1. I got up there.
Bacardi.
What?
I hear a Bacardi. I assume. Is this one section?
Yeah, I believe this is the one section reinforcement truck after we all got killed by a building.
Oh, there's not enough room for all the one section. I'm gonna have to ride on the roof. Oh, Dave's also stuck as well.
Yeah, he said he's got a relock, he can self-interact.
But you have to do 2 runs, so I'm gonna wait for Dave as well.
But yeah, basically, what happened was just I walked up, looked at the casualty, and then I heard all my bones snap and I went down. Then Pepper walked in. Heard all his bones snap and went down.
Nice. Yeah, went upstairs, turned the corner, and I just fell over. I kinda assumed I got a pneumothorax from before.
Yeah, I thought that could have been the case for at least one person, but like, that doesn't call- a pneumothorax doesn't snap your bones, because I actually saw the broken bone indicator on my screen.
Me, I just fell over. I didn't hear an
Bravo,
impact.
5-1 Alpha, ready
whatever. I just fell over.
Thank fuck.
Yeah, the wagon's full, mate.
R.I.P. the boy.
Back for it.
Nah, mate.
There's another fox on here. Want me to open the gate?
Yeah, you can. Going.
Oh, the desync.
You're gonna fucking die, Justin.
We're starting to do a front flip and then decided otherwise. Do you know where to go?
Yeah, I've got a few RVs to follow.
Alright.
It's gonna be a bit slow though. It's off-road.
Out.
What's up?
Rubber banding like a motherfucker.
Yeah, Picardy mate, when you start on this medical session.
Like me, we keep fucking spinning off into space and then teleporting back.
Yeah, my PC's not on a good thing tonight, so.
Who's paging Picardy?
Shorten did?
It didn't sound like Shorten.
We're not winning the race if it's one.
Right, somebody shoot him. I'm not losing the race.
Pew pew pew! Oh, Ben actually wouldn't if he could break the wheels.
Aww.
What even is there?
Fuck every single wall there.
Who the fuck's in that other wagon is just destroying walls?
This guy alright?
Yummy.
You're
sure
off.
You know where you're going?
Yeah,
what?
I'm just following the RVs.
Boys, you might want to watch out. What's left of one section just got attacked by a drone.
What, have we just been killed, or...?
Yeah. I just heard fucking platoon net radio message.
By a drone.
Well, we have to watch the skies again.
Look to the sky!
How to trigger PTSD in everybody who is here for the Latvian campaign.
Yeah, honestly.
Who's that fucking Tyrone that kept getting blown up?
Bro, how can you say Dave's a fucking magnet? Fucking Tyrone is a drone magnet. A gravitational pull.
Oh, I'm nearly there.
Let's say Dave's a magnet. I know Dave's a magnet. The fucking stupid drones are horrendous.
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
One click left.
Are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
If you keep saying that, I'm gonna turn this fucking car right around.
No war for you!
35 Bravo, 51 Alpha, radio check, over.
91 Alpha, this is Golf 3, send it over.
Yes, I'm just making sure we still have comms. I'm trying to see what the range is.
Are you not seeing who's still alive?
It shouldn't be shaky. I'm only a fucking kilometer and a half away from you. It's not that far.
I've heard a
maybe
message from
the Taliban are jamming.
Right,
we'll
just go for
Bears.
Dave gaining
that
on us.
Can I shoot
him? You certainly can. I don't think Hein's going to be happy though.
And I accidentally blew Hein up earlier, so I don't think he's happy with me anyway.
Oi! Fuck off! You think you're going to get sick of the week anyway, so you might as well.
Probably. Dude, that was supposed to be on Mortis, but then fucking.
9-1 Alpha, this is Golf 3, stand by, we'll repeat in a minute. Over. You got your eyes on.
Cotton, Bacardi, and I are being brought in. We'll wait here a moment.
This is where we were last week. I recognise that fucking truck.
I don't think we were this far north last week.
We were.
If we stop here, because no one covered me, well, I'll grab my shit.
I thought we were hugging the. I thought we were hugging the river last week.
Hey boss,
cover me and grab me. I need to grab me.
Maybe not last week. Maybe the week before. Are we getting out?
Yeah, this is your stuff. I gotta fucking make another call.
Alright. Cheers for the lift, mate. Thanks for the ride.
Shorten, are we still bivouacked at the ruined three-story?
Hey, last Bacardi.
You're asking the wrong person, mate. I've just come from the mortar pit. Can we steal this cunt spike?
Are we still bivouacked at the burned-out three-story?
Move 100 meters north of that into the wood line. We're there.
Marking to our right. 11. Infantry.
You mean that position, Picardi?
Or these three, I guess.
Making our way north, Justin and I.
Position.
Yep, that's still in that.
Oh yeah, we
still to our right.
So many.
What's going on here?
Fucking everyone died apparently.
Apparently I'm going to pick up a pilot, but is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Yeah, everything is dead.
Oh, fuck's sake. I just came here for no reason.
Painkillers, though. Yeah, what's that?
Fucking hell, it's...
Right. Oh, taking that, they're cool.
Wouldn't
it have been so bad if it weren't...
He's carrying his REF beret. What a hat.
Gents, stop fucking around, let's move.
I needed to...
Bacardi, stop looking at dead bodies.
Be thankful that the only thing I'm doing is looking at dead bodies.
Right. Yeah, can you give me a bit of medical assistance? I smashed into a fucking wall and the foxhound and I tore it.
So what you're saying is you're a shit driver?
Yes, we've got a fucking living one here, help!
Oh.
Living one.
Follow me, we've got to make a move. Urgent. Let's go. ASAP. Hold on.
Alright, I just got a stitcher.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, I thought I was done too. I was just doing one last checkup.
Alright,
now you're good.
Get lost. Don't prof the Azim.
How serious?
Alpha Charlie, send over.
Bricked. I'm not going to repeat my one from earlier, that hurt my throat. Right, lads, once we're set, we need to be looking towards the east. Okay, we're going to be covering a compound that two section are in.
Is this? Where do you want me? I'm no back.
Where was your location, Shorten?
Break. To the road, north.
North-east?
North-northwest. take a knee. But I'm gonna get you all some arcs.
Roger, I'll do you want me to follow on with the vehicle, or do you want me to bring them back? Over.
Is he dead?
Is it dead? No, I believe he's alive. Right, is Hind savable here, or does he need to take Mac? let's get him into the wagon. No, you're not driving on.
Oh. I'll drag him.
Get him in there.
What happens if I don't want to put him in there?
How the fuck is that dead body in there? Oh no, it's Hind. Alright.
Is he in the passenger seat?
Yeah. Is that everyone in, yeah?
Yeah.
I don't know, mate.
Yeah, well, we're off to.
I'm just gonna run over Polsky's dead fucking body.
Polsky got up as well. I'm taking the HQ came in afterwards and just died.
Yeah.
Mate, I think that's a fucking time.
In a foxhound with Dave.
Currently taking care of the Indende in this foxhound, mate.
Rog. Dave, do you see us off to your left here, mate, in the woodblock?
Yeah. Just keep taking care of the section for now, mate. We'll go back in once the reinsets are in.
Who's been helping me?
Well, you've got the two medics.
Shorten, does anybody over there need medical?
Alright, I guess I'll just stay here for the time being.
Yeah,
happier.
Just stay here for the time being until we, the next thing that can drive you up there.
Av's trying to reach you.
Me?
Yes.
Av to the right of the foxhound.
That is, like, to the right
I
of you.
I physically can't hear him.
Av, I'm with Dave, but you can't hear
him. I think there's contact in compound north, direct north.
Compound north, direct north.
You guys see, are you guys from Bullbot to the left of the foxhound, yeah?
I've just gone top
yeah.
Of the left.
Move out to the boulder just left of the foxhound now.
Okay, we're gonna move up, cover some casualties.
I'm on your left top cover now, Dave.
Happy. Ooh.
And this is when Hind proceeds to take another bullet
takes
in the head.
Another round, yeah.
It takes another round.
Go on, let me out.
Right, Dave, can you push us like 5 meters forward more and I'll have cover on left at the top. Right, stop.
Oh, he's not allowed to have fun, fuck's sake.
Right,
right there, James. Wagon, mate.
James,
have a lot of casualties, Brookfield.
Does someone want to take over this left top cover?
I can grab left top cover.
Right, I'm gonna.
Oh, wait,
wait. Wait. Pepper, Charlie, can I get out yet?
Yeah, you're good.
I'm now back in. Apologies. Got some casualties, have you, Bacon?
No casualties. Roger.
Drone southwest, Davison, 200 meters. Yeah, it says a drone southwest, 500 meters from us. Be aware.
What was that, where?
Southwest, 500 meters. Spread out.
Oh, it's just gonna be like this,
yeah, it is.
I've just confirmed you heard that. Drone southwest 500 meters. Yeah, no worries, I'll keep eyes. Two, four, three, two, be aware. Enemy drone closing in on our location. 500 meters to our southwest. Out.
Yeah.
Right, lads, get ready to make a move.
Two, four, be aware the 3-2 cool sign is about to begin bounding forward. We will progress further than grid 0459 0650. That's again 0459 0650. Canadians are asking if you want them to engage
with anything. It's tight, don't stop anything.
Compounds that we're pushing towards now.
I don't even know how I got it.
2-4, observe threats in Delta Foxtrot 08 location unless a direct threat to your call sign ever. They're going to engage RPG threat, but the rest they're just going to observe.
Where's
2-4, thank you.
Hello lads, stay low lads.
Yep, stand by. From any particular section or just odds total?
Course is clear.
Is it two sections?
Twos will move forward in an extended line. Okay, straight into the next compound.
Three story.
So is this
next
all
one would
two
be
section here, yeah?
Yeah.
How many buds have you got, Bloomfield?
Have a double, let's go.
Here right now, ready to go, yeah?
We're cutting this house from the right or the left.
So
you two, so Christensen and Gardner, you take the one on the left, me and Justin will take the one on the right.
Nine.
When are we, Dave, when are we relinking with, the rest of one section?
In a minute.
Okay, building on the right, clear. Gardner and Christensen, if you want to clear the next one as well, that little one story with the little two story bit on top. Yeah, building clear. Had to, use a new door.
I'm gonna collapse this fucking side because this friendly's in that fucking position.
Once you two are done, come over to us, okay?
I'm gonna move over to the one section.
Have I seen you moving, mate? Just gonna push you.
Door for that one's external compound. Okay, that'll do, right? Come over to us, lads.
That's like everyone in, yeah. Sorry mate, the MOD didn't decide to think that that would be a wise investment of funds. Instead, we have one painted in pride colours.
Fox and Harden.
Alright, gents, let's jump out.
If you can relocate to 4. Door locked, no one seen outside. Justin, move up. Scene. Looks clear though.
Door's locked.
We're just advancing through this compound. We haven't cleared the buildings to the
contact front. Enemy! Watch my tracer!
One guy
enemy
there.
330.
Right, Dave, I'll call it in on the radio, okay, mate?
Yeah.
Break.
That one's dead.
Taken from position Echo on the Caput Cap. Okay. Over. Does anyone need any extra bullets or anything?
I'm good.
Anyone need more bullet?
Yeah. And I'd advise, make sure if no one else is up there, don't go on roof.
Like the roof I'm on, just in front of you, or?
The roof of the three story.
I'm going to.
Oh, I.
Get my Delta fire team to cover, and then I can use the Foxhound to just move in. Fucking firing.
Okay, that's fine. Just gonna hold here for now.
What is up with this grenade launcher doing that?
Can't rely on
the fucking fire. I'm trying to move the window so it fires.
The grenade launcher triggers as well. Or, like,
get off your.
Oh, go on your pack.
By the month. No, I've still got a fucking grenade in there, yeah.
Take Charlie.
No, I can say that now.
Alright lads, repack your mags, we're gonna get moving.
We can have Gone and I'll take Justin if you wanna get on the machine guns on the Foxhound.
Alright.
The rest of you will follow on behind the Foxhound
along the road.
By including Delta Dave, or is Delta providing cover?
Everyone's following on behind the Foxhound. So the infantry will cover the sides of the Foxhound from RPG, whilst the Foxhound gives some firepower down the front. In the movie Fury? Yes.
Right, Delta boys, meet up at the Foxhound, please.
What happened with the pilots earlier?
One of them popped the tree. I'm sure something
yeah, I took a screenshot of that on my reinsert. That was fucking hilarious.
Alright. Oh, contact.
Gents, make sure to keep communicating with me if I'm getting too fast in the fucking Foxhound, and make sure you've got some nice,
Well, we'll go at the double guns drawn and I'll let you know.
Contact rear!
Got a rear.
Contact, report contact rear aggression.
Time to quick repack the one mag I expended.
That's hilarious.
Dave, you're called over radio, mate.
Alpha Charlie, send over.
Yeah, we'll go.
Yeah, if you want to take a couple of guys and...
Right, Gardner Picardi, follow me. I'm just gonna go and check, see what the situation was.
It'll be like one poor sod, isn't it?
Well, let's go and find out.
Decided to sneak up on us on his own and got absolutely obliterated for his troubles.
I didn't even see him.
No, I just heard someone call contact rear and we decided to saturate the area.
No further than this low wall compound, okay.
I didn't see a corpse. He possibly decided to reconsider his current career path.
Go do something else.
Play chat. Where's the contact? I hear there might be contact around here. There was a guy.
Your way back, I think. I mean, whatever that is, I'm terrified of fucking dead.
Right, I've been told by Dave we've got to go and join up with him, so...
Yeah, that's happy. I'll
try not to get shot in the back of the head, I suppose.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye.
No, there's nothing over there. Probably ran off. Or ran off and
very scared.
Yeah, or ran off and bled out in some bush.
Right, Dave.
Yep.
We never found him.
Damn. We ain't got him.
So I suggest we let's go quick. Let's in case he decides to shoot us in the back of the head again.
Yes, we are currently waiting for two section to do their thing.
Go straight, you'll hit a group of like ruins, wall ruins. Go to the right, the first building on the there, mate. Right.
Nobody's shouted IDF over the radio yet, so I imagine so.
A little bit close for comfort, that one.
My ass cheeks.
I prefer not to. They both look scared. I haven't seen Alex a lot.
He's with 2 Section, I think.
Oh, lad.
Abandon them there.
You'd never see me in 2 Section. You can take, honestly...
Dave, I'm happy for you to start moving yourself now, okay? Just get prepared to move. I'm going to launch you in a second. I'm going to have 2 Section launching on foot, so I'll be right behind you once you make the initial braking, okay?
Oh, yeah, you are bleeding.
Oh, yeah. It's gonna be a little bit of
quite hard for a conventional move, over.
Right.
Yeah, prepare to move then.
Dave, you
Gents,
can
move.
Straight up, you can take me to Skegness.
Pepper, I didn't IO
still
on my
mate.
Neck. I've taken it
Listen,
out. Is that okay?
What's wrong with Skegness, all
right? Get set on the road, Gents.
I'm running around with it.
Yeah, how dare you insult the good people of Skegness?
Right, Skegness. Boys on foot at the double. With your guns drawn, all right, and shout up if Dave is driving away from you too quick.
Right, gunners, we have friendly forces in the compound to our front right, but anything to our left and to the front is free to fire upon.
I think I got a shit side.
Right. Dave Gaming, we're ready.
I've got trees on my side, mate, so.
Yeah,
just trees.
Yeah,
we know what that watch.
Requesting the fixed bayonet, Dave.
Michael Sam will be launching into Delta Foxtrot 08.
Bayonet!
I'd like you to move your cover sign to one compound west, holding the buildings on the north side of the bridge that crosses the Dry River.
Who the fuck is Dave?
As much as us being close.
Dave's in the
vehicle. Spacings a bit more.
Yep.
Ah, no, just out. Charlie Alpha,
not you.
Happy for you to proceed with your turn. Over.
Alright, prepare to move. Move.
Cardies, let's build them, Charlie.
Moving!
Let's try and stagger it out a little bit more.
We're all laughing at us because it's retarded.
That is a fucking quote.
Spacing! Spacing! Right, Dave, speed up a little bit, mate. Putting me to sleep here.
Fucking mug, yeah.
Putting me to sleep here, Dave, come on.
Come on, Dave, come on.
Dave, that's too quick. Stressing me out, mate.
Dave, what are you fucking playing at, mate?
People don't understand how liberated they are.
They're just shooting at stuff. Can he use an asm?
Dave, can we take that three story?
Oh, you
might work in Bacardi, yeah?
The mic's not working. Alright. I had it muted, so I was eating a crisp. Yep, you are healed. Bless you, my son, you are healed.
What's the maneuver?
Take a guy.
get that open, Riccardi, get that open. Get that open. Prepping nade, prepping nade.
If you step away from the door, I can spray through it. Put a nade in, I'm throwing a nade in.
Got him.
Push up, go, 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 quick.
Clear.
Hey, last building clear. Hey, Dave. It's a three story you're attacking, yeah?
Hey, James, I'll treat you. Let's get that chest stitched up.
Right hand side of the building, we're gonna push in, okay?
I'm just checking your lungs and shit.
Like really, Bacardi, third floor.
Yeah, Bacardi's third floor now.
Copy, moving to third floor.
Alpha, Charlie, we have cleared.
Out of the way.
Roughly half of the compound. Request support of two sections to clear the remainder. Buildings Echo, Golf, and Fox.
Get Pepper up here as well. How the fuck am I stuck?
Yeah, Dave, are you implying the clearing of the...
Cardi, I've caught the sniffles again.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
Off for Charlie, Roger, holding current position, requesting additional medic. I have many tier 2 casualties, over.
Alright, I'm splitting you, then you're good to go.
Jack, once you're ready and good to go, I'll just do a quick head count, make sure everyone's here.
Yeah, we'll do.
Alright. I'm suturing you, Dave.
I'm gonna go and check on that very armed man downstairs. he was so armed.
So you gotta magically find the fucking.
You shot him really well in the chest, Shorten. Four large avulsions with a deep penetrating injury on the left hand side.
Look at that. Is that an RPD in his back pocket? Oh my word. What's he doing with a T-72?
Got away with that one, Gardner.
I'm just gonna pump some fluid into you.
Great work. None of us died. Right, head
which
count.
I'm really surprised by it, to be honest. When
I'm gonna run a head count over the radio. Okay.
All right. You're good, Dave.
One okay.
Yes.
Two. Are you still alive?
I'm alive.
Christensen, are you still up?
Three okay, yeah.
Gone.
All right. You can remove your tourniquet. You're good to go.
Gone.
He's a very armed man.
Gone.
Garn DC'd.
Right, Garn.
And then anyone else? No, I think.
That's it. Right, we are missing Garn.
Missing Garn.
Garn is DC.
He's DC'd. Vehicle heard.
Roger, Rog.
Alpha Charlie, send over.
Oh, Alex, you see that man in the
No, he's not.
He's
what are you saying? He's very armed.
Yeah, I see a rocket, to be honest, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Is that my seepers, is it?
Yeah, thank you to whoever didn't just put that there.
Well, when I walked in, mate, all I saw was a guy with a rocket.
He was threatening my life, man.
Availability of Valiant, please, mate.
Fucking sort it out, gents. Jesus Christ.
There was a situation. There was a situation.
Yeah, if you can establish it, mate, just put me in the direction. I've got one time sleep, so it needs to go. No, we're engaged by potential VVID on motorcycle. That threat can be dealt with another couple of miles, over. Charge Charlie 132 Bravo, be aware possible enemy technical moving to our location west across the Wadi, distance far out.
Rip my boy, man.
Got a possible technical coming in from the west from across the Wadi, very far away at the side.
What's up?
Painkillers.
Doesn't say you're in pain. I'll give you some painkillers though.
It says mild pain, it's just messing around my aim, that's all.
Alright, I gave you two painkillers.
Thank you, man.
Oh, jeez. You've almost. You've. I'm checking your pulse and BP again, Dave. I thought the liter of plasma I was putting in would help. It hasn't. Like, remarkably.
Dave.
Yeah.
I don't know if you remember from absolutely, I think this is like 2019. But I don't know whether you remember my boy Vadim Krasko.
Vadim Krasko.
He's a little Russian man. I shot him in the head accidentally. but anyway, he's now got a new mate.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Who would that be? It wouldn't be this fellow with an RPG place next to him.
Yeah, our boy Jadjin.
Yeah, I think
I did once get in trouble on an op with a different group for carrying around a bag that had pistols I'd stolen from enemies on it.
They're just hating on your mindset, mate.
For the pure purpose of putting on people we killed.
Dave, reference one section chat in just a second, okay? you might remember it from this. I think that's you in the picture, Dave.
Dave posing alongside your
boyfriend. Yo, can someone get me posted up next to the boy Jadjin, please? Right, I need me picture. Right, Dave, one second. Hold.
Alpha Charlie, Roger. I'll move now out.
Okay, thank you. What was it? What was the name? How'd you take the tag?
Just hover interaction maneuver and check. His name was Jill Vardak.
Jill Vardak. Can you write that down somewhere though, so we don't forget? I need to convert that and add it into the Vradin Krasko collection.
We can just take
right,
this
right.
Come downstairs. We need to start to
move. Yeah, we'll need to set up to move. We just stop fucking around with
Well, it's not my hand that you work this time.
Where are we going, Dave?
I was threatening that,
sure. HLS.
Where's HLS? Is it the little circle? Oh, I see them all on there.
Follow me.
DSA.
Where's everyone out?
I think I was last. Right, let's go, gamers.
I think there's one more coming.
Oh yeah, there is. Oh. Where the fuck was he? I was on the top floor moving down, didn't see anyone.
Damn, Gardner, you got some nice ass cheeks. Gardner is on drone defense, I guess.
Sit in that fox sound, provide HLS defense essentially.
Cool.
I'd like you to sit on the northeast corner of the HLS. Or not even, I'd like you to sit. You see where that fucking wall is where the motorbike is fucking broken?
Yeah.
Just sit the fox sound across the road, block anything coming down the road.
Literally here.
And take a 4-man fire team using that.
It's more dense,
like, I think there's still a fucking disco banging us from somewhere.
On this rock wall here.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, cool. Right. Where's my short 10?
Hello.
Take.
Yes, mate. I am now.
James and Gardner. And then go to the lower rock wall, just fucking northeast through here. Up security, I'm gonna take the rest and jump into the wagon.
Low brick wall southeast.
Yeah, south, southeast.
Oh,
what, just that one there across the road?
Andrew, yeah.
Okay. Right, Gardner. And
yeah.
Who's it up
there? James.
James.
Gardner and Hammers. we need to cross the road. So, let's go.
Right, the rest of you, let's load up into the Foxhound. I'll drive.
Hi, Dave.
There's a casualty at the Foxhound?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I think it's gone. He disconnected, didn't he?
Oh, yeah.
Can we check the dog tag, or is that not possible anymore? Yeah, it's gone.
Jump in, gents.
Who does?
Colin.
Yeah,
West are gonna fly back, we're gonna drive back. It's gonna be fun.
Dave!
Yes, Mike.
That include us?
No, there's not enough spice in the Foxhounds. You'll have to fly, we will drive.
Literally segregation.
Literally segregation.
Oh, you've got to love about segregation.
Imagine after
I forgot how he was in there.
Oh yeah, it's because I'm at the back, innit?
Are you excited for the casting of Brad Pitt as Rosa Parks, Aggie?
I think he'd make a good Rosa Parks, you know. The same way, I heard Ryan Reynolds is going to play Malcolm X.
Oh yeah. Right. Nice. I mean, Ryan Reynolds took a feminist movie and made it his, so...
Yeah.
I mean, I think he can manage.
What movie was that?
Barbie.
I think his song
that
got
right?
Like... Yeah, his song got like best song or something.
Yeah.
Was Ryan Reynolds in Barbie?
He won an Oscar. He was Ken in Barbie.
I don't think that's Ryan Reynolds.
That is not Ryan Reynolds.
Which one was it? It is
Ryan Gosling.
Yeah. Ryan Gosling could pull it off, but Ryan Reynolds does. He is him. As far as I'm gonna remember, he is him. I hear the unmistakable sound of a tunica.
Waka waka and all that. In here is Avenue.
What's up?
Is it is Avenue?
Av is not in here now.
Is it not? I hate being the only guns person on because it means I can't do anything fun. Like, know that that time we're taking next week. There's a perfectly nice hill directly facing it. Give me a Jimpy on there in SF mode and I can fucking give you all sorts of firepower. But no, I'm not allowed because it's only me. Fucking raging. Eyes on Chinook.
See if JHG is gonna nest in the fucking trees again.
The Chinook's to our direct front. Oh baby, you're the only thing in this whole world as good and clean and right. We're gonna be so fine. I'm gonna get down, I'm gonna break it down now before the final part of dawn. So we gotta make the most of our one night together, so it's over, you know. Both be so alone. Go like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone.
Ah, another man of class.
When the night is over, like a bat out of hell, I'll be gone.
Go, go, go.
But like a bat out of hell, I'll go when the morning is done. But when the day is gone, the sun goes down and the moonlight shining through. Here's what.
Over that smoke.
What the fuck's the smoke for?
An
why does the smoke sound like World War One?
It's mortar smoke.
How pleasant.
And like the cedar before, the gates of heaven all come rolling all back to you. Oh, I can see my skin staring at the hole faster than any other boy has ever gone.
Jackal 3 out.
Yeah, ugly as fuck.
I can't say that the Jackal 1 or 2 were particularly beautiful.
No, but this new one is honestly horrendous. Like, no, the Jackal 1 was very, like, the front of it was nice and angled up.
Yeah.
The new one's basically flat at the front and it's now got front windows.
That is fucking terrible.
But there's no side windows. was like, where are you gonna put your commander's gun then? Honestly, like, you know the Peterbilt 362 with the truck.
IC, if you want to collect feedback in your section channels and bring it to